I believe that trade fosters innovation because, as we've also seen in history, it was those cities which were trading the most, which also developed and had more ideas. As it makes sense if you think about trade is also trade of ideas, and if you're in touch with those ideas, you're more likely to innovate and have new ideas and create new products. So that's what I think.